What's up, WAT squad? It's your girl back again with another video for you guys. So y'all, today I'm gonna be doing a day in the life, so I'm gonna be vlogging for you guys. And y'all, I think it's actually gonna start my back to school series today. We're supposed to be going back to school shopping or whatnot, so y'all are gonna come along with me. And yeah, so make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, hit the notification bell so every time I post a new video you can be in a fight. And y'all, let me go ahead and get on up or whatnot and get ready for the day. And I'll see you guys later.
Peace. Okay, y'all. So I'm back. I'm finally dressed. I took a shower, washed my face, brushed my teeth, everything like that. This is the fit for today. Something a little slight, a little simple. But y'all, all I have to do is do my hair and like put on my accessories or whatnot if I'm gonna put on earrings or whatnot. And yeah, so my parents bringing back Chick-fil-A for me so I can eat. And yeah, then I'll catch y'all when, you know, I'm doing something productive or whatnot. Maybe when I do my hair, maybe not. I'm not sure yet. But y'all just stay tuned for this vlog. So yeah, I'll see you guys.
I don't mind the background. I'm watching Chicago Med. But y'all, I'm eating my little fries and my spicy chicken sandwich with a Dr. Pepper. That's always my meal. Make sure you get some mayonnaise. So y'all, I'ma see y'all when I get done eating and probably doing my hair.
So this is the hairstyle. I did my little swoop and did my edges a little bit. It's a little messed up. But y'all, we finna leave. It's gonna be me and my mom. Just a little outfit for today. So I'm a little slight, but yeah, y'all. I'll see y'all when we at the first store or whatnot.
Hey y'all, so I'm finally in Target.
So y'all, we're gonna be looking for some school clothes, but first we gotta return these clothes for my brother because they too big for him. It's they too big. And y'all, he got more booty than me. That's not possible. He need to donate. But yeah, y'all, we done caught up in the rain. Now I want to be all sunny. Like, this is not Florida. No. But okay, y'all, I'll see y'all later on.
So I'm finally in the jurisdiction and child, they still got some of those and stuff out. We're finna look at the jeans. Oh, look, a little skirt. But excuse me. Oh no, y'all. It's not giving right now. That's bathing suit stuff. Y'all. Oh no. These jeans, honey. Y'all need some more black jeans, to be honest. But I don't know if they're gonna have my size in. Those are 18. I don't need no 18. How much they want for me is the question. It's baby, the price. Who in their right mind? Not for no black jeans, baby. We can. I'm pretty sure JCPenney's and them got a sale going on or something. Baby, these are straight. No, I can't do no straight pants. It's not giving. Where is the graphic tees at? That's what I want to look for. Oh, they over here. Oh, they got that sale like they did in Florida with these graphic tees. Let's take a bell. Alice in the Wonderland. Already got the Scooby-Doo one. But y'all just saw somebody from our school. It's time to go. Why? I just saw somebody from our school. It's not giving. And she's gonna be a sophomore. It's not giving. I can't. Excuse me? I don't even know, y'all. It's not giving, baby.
Y'all, they ain't really got nothing. I think I'm gonna shop at JCPenney's because it's not giving what it's supposed to give. No, it's not giving. Y'all, we're gonna go to the makeup station because. It's different. Those roaches don't live there. Oh, they have her little brand. Y'all. They got her brand and honey. But if they ran through. Anyways, we're gonna go to the makeup section. Cause y'all, apparently, we gotta have Jasmine on makeup on for games and competitions. This is not giving. Don't nobody be wearing makeup for real. They try to make me break out my skin. They get lashes, bam. I'm gonna cry. That's why. Look how much they want for their lashes, though. Baby, no. It's not giving. Yeah, no. Honey, I'm gonna go see you back to school. Look at, they got it all the way over there. Why shopping, but I think we're gonna get the supply shopping from Walmart because they be wanting too much. I gotta find my mother now. She's somewhere in here. Nowhere to be found. I'm gonna call out her name. It's not giving. I don't know where she's at. I think she's right over. She's right there. Y'all, they ain't ran through the guy on school supplies, y'all. It's not giving. They ran through it. But, yeah. But,
yeah.
They done ran through it.
What'd you say?
On my block.
Jesus.
I ain't seen nothing.
I'll use the cleaning vinegar.
But y'all, let's go see what the school supplies look like. Cause, excuse me. But we're gonna see what the school supplies look like. Cause, it's not giving, y'all. This is for the teachers. Wait a minute. Oh, it's definitely not teachers. Oh, these 95 cents. Please do not play with them. This for. Dang, how many sheets? Oh, 70. Where is there? A 5-star notebook. Y'all hit up y'all local Target. Got this joint for 95 cents or 99 cents, 75 cents. Please do not play with them. I'm gonna look see what this five-star subject thing look like, cause I don't have one of these before. I'm looking for the five subject. It's 5 stars, but I'm looking for 5 subjects. This is 1 subject. I'm looking for this 5 subject. Y'all, this thick, bro. This is so thick. It is thick, honey. How you supposed to separate them? Cause how you know what subject's for what subject? Because it's like that. But you don't get that many pieces of paper. Like, what? I don't know, baby. I don't know. They $6.49 each. And this wild wool. I don't know. I ain't getting no much new spies because we mostly gonna be on the computers. And for that, you might as well get a couple notebooks. But I don't know. It might be a little too thick. This is cute. For that $3.99, honey. You might as well get some of these, cause
my tote bag, y'all. I don't know if it's gonna be big enough for all that. And I need some highlighters, all that. I want some more highlighters. And yeah, this is mostly for college, though. I don't know. It's the fact we got school less than a week, y'all. Less than a week. And it's not good. I just want some notebooks. Ain't no reason doing all that. Just two notebooks will be fine with me because, you know, we must come to your computer. So, might as well.
Well, they were
a five subject, but you might.
You don't even use notebooks.
You might as well just get the one subject because you see how many pages.
You don't even use a notebook, ma'am.
Just like, wait, yes I do, but you might as well
we got
get
notebooks at home, Jen.
Hey, not the government name. Not the government name.
What
Edit
that part out, ma'am.
Mm-hmm. Anyways, honey, you get thicker pieces of paper like that from Walmart. It's not giving the price of it for me. Remember Anthem? Look at all this, y'all. It's Maranther. Look at this. What is this? They all. Target. Ain't got nothing for real. They ain't got nothing for real. It's not giving. Anyways, y'all. I'll see y'all when I'm at the next store, because Target is a no-go. Right,
so now we're gonna walk into Bath and Body Works.
Yeah. Let's see what type of fresh shit they have today. Yeah. It smells like another scene. All
right.
Good.
A lot of newbies
making it here. Y'all done put out the daggone fall. Like, they just ready for fall, y'all.
No, I'm just saying.
Why?
I'm just saying I wasn't coming in here.
I can't smell it. It's not. I don't know. It's not giving.
It's a lot of butter.
Anyways, y'all, I don't own rights to the copy of the music. That smells good.
It's okay.
Y'all, right now, we're walking into JCPenney's. Oh. Anywho.
I'm not talking today.
I know. Anyways, y'all. Gorgeous. Look how short her skirt is. That mannequin. Get it, y'all. Horrible. Dress code. Bruh. That was funny. Gotta got all these bright coats. Like, that way. In the corner, in the back. The other opening. Okay. Let's see. Look at that. Y'all come shop at JCPenney's. They get y'all jewelry. 20%, 50% off. Look. Up to 75%. There you go. Mama, I said choice that way in the corner. The men's.
That's not the boys.
The men.
I want the boys, husky boys.
Oh, then the boy's right there.
Boys.
I thought, well, you know, usually we get Kaden's stuff.
I'm looking for the husky, remember?
Oh, they don't have any man's?
No.
Oh. Y'all, two shirts for the girls. Oh. Okay. Alright, y'all. I'll see y'all later. Okay, y'all. So I'm finally in the jurisdiction. Y'all, I'm trying to find me some jeans and junk. And it's giving. I don't even know. But I just got in the jurisdiction. And. I don't know. They got 30% off of things, but I'm trying to find me some ripped jeans or some black jeans because that's what I really want. So, these are high-rise skinny, but what do this even mean? They go by the waist length or something? Like, I don't even know what this means. Like, let's be real. So I just pulled up. Okay, these are 16, but I don't know, y'all. I want to sit y'all up somewhere. I don't know where I'm going to sit y'all up at. It's the song for me, y'all. It's the song for me. I don't know if these are they got 30% off of whatever the price is. Baby, they want 64.50 for these. Ooh. We're just gonna hold on to them. I don't know, y'all. I'll be feeling like I'm gonna be having a look with no pants, to be honest. Cause they always want to do me dirty. Ow, almost tricked. But they always want to do me dirty. And I'm just like, what's the reason? How much are these? These are Levi's. So they all going to be around the same price. I don't know why they always just selling Levi's. And never other things. Like, why y'all don't have y'all own brand out? Like, what is going on in today's society? Oh, these are cute. Let's see if they have my size, guys. If I can lift these things up. It's a 4. I don't need no daggone 4. Where is the big people size, bro? They know daggone well. I am big, bro. 14. That's not, I don't need no 14. Okay, here's a. We're going to try 16, y'all. Because my other pants that I have is like a 16. Look at the rips in it. Like, I better not get dress coded. They better not dress code me this year. Because I'm not playing with them. Like, at all. These are kind of like my other ones. Look how big the rips are in these, y'all. Like, y'all, it's all hurt. But I'm going to stop picking up pants right now. And wait till my mama comes. Wait till my mama come back, cause she went to the bathroom. But we finna look at the shirts and whatnot. Y'all, I don't know if I want to wear pants the first day or do I want to wear a skirt. Like, I'm not sure. But let's see what's over here. Cause y'all, look at these. Oh, I'm so glad I don't gotta wear a uniform. I used to wear a uniform, but I don't have to wear it anymore. Is baby who? Who? Baby who? Yes. They got short. Oh, they have this. Look at the juicy guitar. It's giving. It's giving the girls. It's giving High School Musical. It's giving all us. I think this is the first size section for the girls. But baby, they be trying to do me dirty like I'm that big or something. No. Hey, y'all done tried it and y'all feel to realize. Like, we're gonna see what they have over here. Cause, yeah, it's not. It's giving.
at these correctly. They have curvy. Do they? Bro, y'all understand, bro. I don't like boot cut. I don't like straight. I don't like temper. I don't like none of that. Like, I don't like curve. Mom, like, I don't like mom jeans. No, none of that. They never really got that much. And it's working my nerves, y'all. It's working my nerves, okay? Like, it really is. Yeah. They ain't really got nothing. I can't find a flannel, though, for this dress that I got. But. They always think about the little skinny people. Like, forget them for once and focus on the big people. Like, none of this stuff is cute. Like, ooh, baby, ooh. Ooh. No, no, bro, no. Some jeans. Anyways, y'all, I'll hit y'all back later.
Alright, y'all, so I'm back at the house. I didn't eat dinner, which was Popeye's. So, y'all, today's day was, like, it was a good day. I didn't really find anything, so I'm gonna just keep looking at different stores. So, hopefully I can find something, somewhere, clothes and stuff. The pants that I tried on, I did not like how they fit. So, yeah. So, I hope y'all enjoyed this little vlog, a day in a life, whatever you want to call it. So, yeah, I'll see y'all in the next video, which will be another back to school series. So, yeah, y'all. Talk to y'all later. Peace.